If you owe past due child support, a real property lien will be filed in any county you may own property or have interest in real property. If you attempt to sell or refinance that property, the lien will be paid during that process, resulting in money from the sale or refinance being directed to the child support balance owed. You should contact your loan officer or escrow agent for information or contact the child support office enforcing your case for additional details. Likewise, if your case is closing and you would like to have any liens released that may have been filed while it was open and active, please speak to the child support agency handling your case.